Hi, preschool friends. Today we are going to just do a fun and quick activity that will help you to understand following directions better, understand language better, and it will help with your physical movement, getting those big muscles working, and it will also help you to do some drama, which drama is when you pretend to be or do things. So like if you're pretending to be a cat, or if you're pretending that you're playing house or taking care of a baby doll, that's all called drama. And you might hear it called dramatic play at school. So we are gonna play this little game that will help you to develop all of those different skills. So it's called, Oh Dear, What Could the Matter Be? And it's just a little short song. And at the end of it, I'm gonna change the different animal or motion or thing that I want you to act like. So I'll give you an example. It goes like this. Oh dear, what can the matter be? Oh dear, what can the matter be? Oh dear, what can the matter be? Everyone thinks they are cats. And then I want you to act like a cat. So you might go, meow, meow, and cats lick themselves when they're cleaning themselves and they make that purring noise. Those are all things you could do to act like a cat. So I'm going to do another one now. Here I go. Oh dear, what can the matter be? Oh dear, what can the matter be? Oh dear, what can the matter be? Everyone thinks they are frogs. Can you act like a frog? Nice job. You look just like a frog. You're hopping and you're making that ribbit sound. So I'm going to do a couple more. Oh dear, what can the matter be? Oh dear, what can the matter be? Oh dear, what can the matter be? Everyone thinks they are airplanes. Do you know how to act like an airplane? You might put your arms out and act like you're flying. Some airplanes have propellers on them. It's something that spins around on the front. So you might pretend you have something spinning around. You might make airplane noises like, I'll do one more. Oh dear, what can the matter be? Oh dear, what can the matter be? Oh dear, what can the matter be? Everyone thinks they are birds. Do you know how to act like a bird? Nice job. You might pretend that you're flying. And they say tweet, 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 tweet. So this is a fun activity you can do with someone in your family, and you can take turns singing the song and coming up with the different thing that you want everyone to act like. It can be animals, it can be other people, it can be different items like a car or a truck or a helicopter or an airplane. You can have them even act like trees, flowers, or water. You can come up with all different types of movements that you can have either you recreate or a family member. So I would love it if you would post in the comments the different things you chose to act like, or you can even post pictures or videos. I can't wait to hear what you came up with. And just remember, this helps us get prepared for school by following those directions and listening and understanding what is being told to us. That way, when you're in school, you can listen to the teacher and understand what she's asking you to do. So have fun, play some games, and I'll see you next time. Bye.